How's it going, guys? This is Anthony with Innovation and Tech. Today, I'm live here at the USA Science and Engineering Festival with Dr. Hussein from Stratford University. And how are you doing so today, Doctor?
I'm fine, thank you.
Excellent. Is this your first time at the festival?
I think that this is the first time to join with that young generation to put them on the way of the cybersecurity.
Yeah, absolutely. I was going to ask, you know, what do you do with Stratford U?
Okay, I'm the leading of the computer science and information technology department over there, or the school over there. And we have in that school many, many different level of education, starting from associate degree and bachelor degree and master degree and the doctoral degree. Each degree we have the major area of cybersecurity. Even for the associate degree, which is 2 years, we have a network management and security. We have information technology bachelor degree with a major in cybersecurity. We have a master degree in a cybersecurity and the new area, which we call it digital forensics. And we have a doctoral degree in IT.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, I'm working with that, all of that area.
Oh, wow. So you keep pretty busy, needless to say. You know, we were talking a little bit earlier about just cybersecurity in general. You know, what does cybersecurity really mean? Because I feel like it's a buzzword that a lot of people just kind of use. And, you know, it's definitely got a deeper meaning. Can you explain kind of what your thoughts on it?
Okay. I would like to make the people understand first, what does it mean by the word security? When you talk about security, when I ask my friend or any colleague, they said that I would like to secure the information system. I would like to secure the network. But when we talk about the security, I define that as what we call, it's a battle between security people and security attack. You are, as a professional in the security area, you would like to protect yourself. You close each hole in your system, but you have somebody smarter than you from outside and come to try to attack you, and he succeeds. That global cybersecurity, we said that it's a main category for cybersecurity. We have what we call technical security, human resource security, physical and environmental security, and administrative security. This is four major area to be your environment secure.
This festival is all about inspiring the next generation of tech workers. What is Stratford U really doing to, you know, kind of find and inspire, you know, the cybersecurity workforce of the future?
Yeah, like I told you, we have the whole degrees we have, associate degree, network and security. Bachelor degree, cybersecurity. Master degree, cybersecurity. Then we looking for our new generation to go in that field. I encourage them, because if you look at the website right now, most of the market coming for the cybersecurity.
Right.
Looking from administrative cybersecurity, technical cybersecurity, human resource protection and awareness security, then the environment completely looking for people working in the cybersecurity.
Yeah.
Then I inspired my new generation to join us also. Beside that degree as a degree, then we have a training certificate. That training certificate, which is give them hands-on for how to run the algorithms and techniques for securing your system, how to make administration for the security. We have a lab for the cybersecurity. We have a test center to get the certificate from that test center to be as a certified working outside in A+, Security Plus, and Network Plus. Then we have the integrated environment from training center for the different side of security. We have the test center, certified test center, for the finish the training, go to the get the certificate, and we have the degree also in the cybersecurity.
You know, just kind of wrapping up here, what advice would you give to somebody that, you know, is interested in making a move into cybersecurity?
Okay. I think that for the people which is new generation like we have, they have to join a school which have the degree in cybersecurity, because it's a very important area. With the people which is outside the school, maybe in the work right now, they have to come back to have a training certificate. Because if you are in the career of the cybersecurity, it's okay. If you don't have that one, go with that training in that one. Then you have a certificate, it will be upgrade yourself in the market requirement.
Absolutely. Hey, Dr. Hussein, so nice speaking with you today. Make sure to check out Stratford University. This has been Anthony with Innovation and Tech Today, live at the United States Science and Engineering Festival. Okay.